have several people to recognize, but one special person that we all want to recognize, and you guys have seen him before. We have a high school senior, Mitchell Rands. Anybody know who Mitchell Rands is? Mitchell will represent Caston at the state cross-country meet tomorrow in Terre Haute. Mitchell's had a terrific season, including being the conference most valuable runner, and he set a new county and school 5K record. Mitchell will run at 1 p.m. tomorrow. I know we can watch Facebook and Twitter to keep us posted, right, Mr. Malka? All right, Mitchell, would you like to say a few words to our audience?
Well, first off, I'm actually a junior. Yeah. So tomorrow, all I'm going to do is, like what I said last year, is I'm just going to go out, I'm going to do my best, and I'm going to try to win. And all I got to say is thank you for support, Caston and community.
Last year at the state meet, he placed fourth out of all the how many runners? 206 runners, he was number four. Let's give him a good Caston. Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, he is the next. Folks, I'd like to recognize this morning. Well, first of all, last week you talked a little bit about, last time we met for Friday Morning Live, I introduced our sports teams, Charger football and our youth football, and I missed one person who was on junior high football. We had a sixth grader play junior high football. Would Pete DeVall stand up and be recognized by your peers? Congratulations, Pete. You get a lot of playing time in? No, okay, well, that'll happen when you're the sixth grader on the seventh grade team. All right, next we want to recognize our sixth grade students who competed with the junior high cross country team. So with these people, please stand up. Caleb Stinson, Edison Byram, and Alex Craig. Junior high cross country runners, let's give them a round of applause. Thank you, gentlemen. Next, we have the members of the Spell Bowl team. The Spell Bowl team has been coming in mornings, Mondays and Wednesdays. Is that right, Mr. Brett? Monday, Wednesdays at 7:50 to practice for their meet. The meet is coming up on November 16th. I was going to say that, but I thought I'd be wrong, like Mitchell being a senior. So on the 16th, these members of the Spell Bowl team, please stand. Ella Curtis. Pete Duvall, Ian Gunter, Jasmine Gunter, Josiah Helt, Macy Hinderleiter, Haley Logan, Cameron Newby, Skylar Painter, Braden Rush, Julina Sherry, Max Summers, Shaylee Strasser, Olivia Sylvain, Olivia Thomas, or excuse me, Ava Sylvain, sorry Ava, Olivia Thomas, and Addison Zimpleman. Thanks for all the time you've put in, and good luck at your upcoming match. Last night, we had the honor and privilege of inducting 15 students into the National Elementary Honor Society. The members of this year's team, Honor Society group, are Ethan Amskita, Brooke LaGorgeous, Edison Byram, Pete Duvall, Megan Fred, Haley Logan, Isabel Scales, Kylie Young, Jasmine Zimmerman, and Addison Zimpleman. And new inductees this year are John Aguilar, Brianna Amskita, Cole Oldry, Josh Evans, Luke Brand, Noah Herr, Audrey McVeigh, Eric Miller, Cameron Newby, Zach Rogers, Braden Rush, Shaylee Strasser, Max Summers, Olivia Thomas, and Casey Webb. Congratulations on this well-deserved honor. Counselor and Mrs. Coleman are doing a special reading and standing program in their classroom called Rito. It's like bingo, and the kids have Rito cards, and the Rito cards go by genre and type of book, and the students have to complete one line, right? Over 9 weeks, is that correct? All right. We have two girls in the fourth grade who completed, who filled their card, 25 books they read, and the requirement was 5. So we'd like to recognize these girls, Emma Zimbelman and Camilla Hernandez Rios. Please stand, ladies. They have gone above and beyond in their reading this year. Congratulations. I have a big list here. These are students who had perfect attendance during the first 9 weeks. The 9 weeks ended on October 17th, right before fall break. So will these folks please stand? In kindergarten, Ethan Baker, Parker Baldwin C., Aaliyah Baldwin, Mallory Garner, Eli Gunter, Lacey Hook, Austin Hubenthal, Isabella Hilton, Camille Kinsey, Haley Correct, Kaylee Middleton, Macy Moss, Oliver Peters, Jillian Rensler, Eliza Russell, Hazel Strasser, and Madeline Zimbelman. Congratulations, kindergartners. You may sit down. Perfect attendance, Scarlett Buck, Mackenzie Graham, Ruben Helt, Casey Hessler, Remington Correct, Kylie Maderi, Mason Metzger, Carly Moon, Alexa Rao, Autumn Sanders, Malachi Schaefer, Haley Scarja, Colton Smith, Olivia Sproul, and Bailey Wolf. Congratulations, first graders, for perfect attendance. In second grade, Gigi Berry, Tyler Beal, Jack Froman, Cadence Calisto, Caleb Chandler, Malachi Clayton, Grace Colvin, Leah Ellinger, Braxton Enyard, Coy Gibson, Terry Grossman, Leland Hayden, Stacia Hildenbrand, Nathan Hubenthal, Colton Pearsons, Aubrey Long, Zach Watt, Zane McBride, Simon McGrew, Chloe McPike, Logan Mullenkoff, Hannah Rogers, River Rao, Eli Rush, Ava Russell, Callie Salisbury, Anthony Scarja, Megan Smith, Elizabeth Sproul, Zaylee Summers, Devin T. Walt, Trinity Zimbelman, and Parker Zimbelman. Congratulations, second graders. Third grade perfect attenders, Giselle Iger Hernandez, Corbin Bailey, Ashley Fred, Gracie Fritz, Aubrey Gerhardt, Carson Harness, Bailey Harrison, Lane Hook, Ariana Calmore, Madeline Kinsey, Jada Marks, Drew McGrew, Riley Miller, Gage Manier, Vivian Olivares, Miles Sherritt, Cooper Thomas, Gage Thomas, and Ashlyn Van Lake. Good job, third grade. In fourth grade, Marshall Bailey, Tatum Carlin, Landon Ellinger, Ian Gunter, Isabella Kirisitz, Kylie Logan, Tyson McBride, Gavin Mollenkoff, Savannah Moss, Joaquin Reeser, Kylie Reichenbach, Jace Rensler, Logan Scott, Jordan Scheifer, Braxton Smith, Jason Swapper, Paula Thomas, Kelsey Wolf, Dominic Wolf, and Emma Zimbelman. Congratulations, fourth graders. In fifth grade, John Aguilar-Mendez, Jane Beck, Josh Evans, Karen Garcia-Izera, Lucas Graham, Brandon Malott, Audrey McVeigh, Eric Miller, Cameron Newby, Zach Rogers, Raven Rush, Aiden Salisbury, Max Summers, Shaden Strasser, Jessica Taylor, Olivia Thomas, Nick Townsend, and TJ Zarkin. Congratulations to this grade. In grade six, Chase Anga, Shiloh Baker, Peyton Boyer, Edison Byron, Carrington Calisto, Isaac Craig, Alex Denning, Jamin Pinky, Kira Foreman, Jasmine Gunter, Annie Hirsch, Trenton Jordan, Kaylee Kinsey, Hannah Kirisitz, Blake Over, Madison Rao, Isabel Scales, Elizabeth Sosa, Ryan Spinn, Ada Stradlin, Caleb Stinson, Talon Spider, and Madison Zimmerman. Congratulations, boys and girls. We are very proud of all of you with perfect attendance. That means you have no makeup work, and it means less work for your teachers. Good job. We have a honor roll to announce this morning as well. In grade two, the All-A honor roll. Isaac Albright, Jack Brummett, Owen Chapman, Malachi Clayton, Grace Colvin, Isaac Curtis, Lila Gephardt, Nathan Humenthal, Colton Kirisitz, Simon McGrew, Kylie Mondorf, Maylee Pitts, Hannah Rogers, Kirsten Taylor, Tucker Wolver, and Parker Zimbelman. Way to go, all A's. Second grade, AB honor roll. Gigi Berry, Katie Scalisto, Allison Craig, Leah Ellinger, Cindy Flores, Aubrey Long, Chloe McPike, Logan Mollenhoff, Isaiah Riddle, Eli Rush, Drew Williams, and Trinity Zimmerman. Congratulations, second graders. In third grade, all A's, Lane Hook, Kanan Lee, Jada Martz, Drew McGrew, Miles Sherrick, and Gage Thomas. Third grade AB honor roll, Brody Brewer, Ashley Fred, Gracie Fritz, Carson Harness, Lou Hipscher, Elijah Holloway, Arianna Conmorgan, Kira Conmorgan, Grace Mangelsdorf, Haley Martindale, Dixie May, Haley Miller, Carter Moss, Fabian Olivares, Eli Sylvain, Audrey Tobin, Brady Unger, Ashlyn Van Lake, and Savannah Zimmerman. Good job, third grade. That's a lot of grades. A lot of A's. Fourth grade, all A's. Alex Alt, Avery Baldwin, Tori Christinger, Ella Curtis, Ian Gunter, Josiah Pelt, Camilla Hernandez-Diaz, Isabella Kirisitz, Gavin Mollenkopf, Savannah Moss, Brianna Rangel, Kylie Reidenbach, Jace Rensler, Holly Thomas, and Emma Zimbelman. Stay standing while I read the AB fourth graders. Marshall Beatty, Grayson Byrne, Tatum Carlin, Landon Ellinger, Joseph Fagan, Adelaide Gualtieri, Kylie Logan, Autumn Miller, Alexis Niemeyer, Jordan Parks, Nathaniel Runkle, Logan Scott, Morgan Warren, and Kelsey Wohl. Good job, fourth grade. In fifth grade, we have all A's. Josh Evans, Cameron Newby, Zach Rogers, Brayden Rush, Shaylee Strasser, and Elizabeth Thomas. These remain standing. Fifth grade AB honor roll. John Aguilar Mendez, Ashley Marie Fabian, James Beck, Ryder Craig, Rob Cook, McKenna Middleton, Eric Lee, Miller. Sorry, Eric, I knew a guy named Eric Lee once. All right. Mason Hernandez, Jalen Schwartz, Max Summers, Madeline Sproul, and Jessica Taylor. Congratulations to our fifth graders, all of you. Sixth grade, all A's. Ethan Amesquita, Cole Woolbury, Brooklyn Borges, Nick Castillo, Alexa Finke, Megan Fred, Jasmine Gunter, Annie Harsh, Macy Hinderleiter, Katie Logan, Olivia Hall, Isabel Scales, Aiden Spradlin, Ava Sylvain, Casey Webb, and Addison Zimmerman. In the AV Honor Roll, Brianna Mosquita, Chase Angett, Edison Myra, Harrison Felisto, Carter Quinler, Isaac Craig, Alex Dennett, Pete DeVall, Kira Coleman, Kaylee Kinsey, True Lee, Savannah Meeks, Gabriel Ober, Madison Rock, Eric Reidenbach, Seth Sailors, Colton Schwartz, Julina Schertz, Corbin Smith, Jade Smith, Elizabeth Sosa, Caleb Stinson, Bailey Turnbull Stevens, Sierra Tuttle, Kylie Young, Talon Zider, and Jasmine Zimmerman. Congratulations to our sixth grader, Ethan Keyes. Boys and girls, at this time we're going to recognize all of our students whose comment cash was chosen or drawn this month. But I wanted to, do you see anything different up here this morning? Anybody see anything different? What do you see, Kylie? There are bicycles up here. Anybody want to win a bike? Mrs. Brash and I were going to ride them up around the gym, but we thought maybe we shouldn't. So here's how it goes. If your name is drawn for a comic cash and you are recognized at Friday Morning Live, you will automatically be included in the drawing at the end of the year. There will be one boys' bike given away and one girls' bike given away. These bikes were donated by Horace Mann, the Decker Agency out of Marion, Indiana, and he brought those in about 2 weeks ago. How many of you have seen him sitting in the office? Yeah. How many of you would like to see him sitting in your garage? Yeah, I don't blame you. All right. So keep that comic cash coming, and that'll be a fun thing to do, all right? So let's begin with passing out our PBIS awards for our kindergarten students. Moms and dads, grandmas and grandpas, if you're here to help your student be recognized, please join them up front. We'll begin with Anaya Doolin, Leah Malott, Eliza Rubisol. Come on up, girls. Jordan Lynn Smith. Maylee Bull. Eli White. You guys get here. Sorry, we gotta figure it out. Waiting for Jordan Lynn. Here's Jordan Lynn. And there's Eli. In first grade, the following students can come forward. Lexi Peel. Kaden Gerstoff. Remy Correct. Kylie Mandari. Ian Morgan. Jaden Moss. Ella Sylvain. And Austin Zimmerman. Who? Mrs. Carla, you want to come up and stand with Ian? Here. Where's Austin? There you go. Austin, I see you, Brianna. Ready? One, two, three. One more time. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, ladies. Good job. Got Hunter. We're going to be respectful. This lady is from Rochester Sentinel, so she's getting some names, okay? Ball. Alexa Pinky. Natalie Gray. Haley Kinsey. Colton Schwartz. He's not here. Corbin Smith. Thank you and have a great day.